And sometime during the evening, one of my parents, it was usually my mother, would walk by and put her hand in and test the temperature of the water to make sure it was hot enough to get things clean. And if it wasn't, you would hear her say, "You're never going to get anything clean in lukewarm water." And so I took that line and I compared it to some old relationship trying to come back into your life and you're telling them to go away because lukewarm water never washed nothing clean. I hope you like it. You're the one who shattered me. You brought all the trouble. You let in the pain. You caused the destruction. You inflicted all the pain. And there you stand looking like you want to come back in. You look like you've been kicked around. Well, let me tell you, friend, that's just the way you left me. I'd be a fool to step it in again. Lukewarm water never washed nothing clean. Yeah, lukewarm water never washed nothing clean. Now the waters have cooled, I've moved on and so should you. So turn around, get out of here, let me make it perfectly clear to you. You know my mother always told me, now I know what she means. But she said, warm water never washed nothing clean. Nothing clean. Now it seems like tepid water holds on to some of the dirt. It just lays there on the bottom. Doesn't take much to kick up overhead. It's gonna take something hot and steamy. Maybe just a little dreamy to make my washed nothing clean.